Hello everybody, it's me, Spurga, here with another tank timeless video. Today we are doing the FCM 36 World War II French light tank. So this kit is by ICM something East. It is in 1/35th scale. So let's start the box. Here's some information. There I have posted a review a few months ago, but you can watch that for more in-depth, just what's in the box and instruction reading stuff, so I won't go too far into it. Alright, so inside that we have another box, nice. And then we open this, and there we go. So, first is a tree. Tree B. Nice. There we go. Now we have tree A. Nice, there it is. All right, next we have tree C. Can we get two of those? It's got stuff on it. Yep, two tree C's. And then we have chains, which is tree E, which is pretty neat. And then we have our track. Nice. I think the decal sheet might be in the instructions, so let's go ahead and open these. So, here's this. Pause if you want to read, or just go to the video that I posted. And there you go. There, and there. Up there's the decals. Let's go ahead and put these back in the box. Or there. That's what they look like. Yep. There we go. So here's step one, step two, step three, and step four, step five, step six, step seven, step eight, step nine, and step ten. Step 11 and 12, oops, open up the door. Step 13, step 14, step 15, 16, 17, step 18, step 19, step 20, step 21, and step 22, step 23, there's step 24, step 25, step 26, 7, step 28, and there's step 29, step 30, so I'm just gonna close the door again. Step 31, get it open and close. Step 32, before open and close. Step 33, step 34, step 35, step 36, and 39. Here's the turrets. I'm not gonna say the numbers anymore because it's a lot of steps. Okay, and step 40. Never mind, just putting on the turret. Here's the chains, putting on the chains. Here's the camouflage patterns. So there you go, there's one. And here is the other. Oh, that looks cool. Nice. So, it's got a French flag on the back. Oh, that actually, I might actually do that one. I'll just at least have the decal version of that. But, yeah. Let's get started. Yeah. Thank you.
Okay, ready. Here is the completed FCM 36. So let's just give you a quick spin around. Filming this outside because the lighting in my dining room is not that good. So let's focus again. There we go. See the details. There we go. Chain, suspension, and all that stuff. So these figures came from the Samwa and the Sharby one, this both by Tamiya. So let's take those off. So let's go here. So what this thing can do, the turret can move a full 360 degrees. The gun can move up and down, and the tracks, if I can hold my phone correctly, can in fact move with a little bit of modification. What you need to do to make them movable and have the wheel stay on, so you need to glue this one. You can make model these to be workable, but right here there's a cap. This little hub bit can come off. I mean, like, it's glued on, but there's a little like bubble in the of like air where you can put like glue like a small like circle of sprue onto the axle and then put the hub on. That's how you make it workable. So yeah, here we go. Here's the exhaust. These chains are in fact real plastic chains. They came with the kit, so yeah. So the camouflage I took from the instructions, but the markings I took also from the instructions, but the markings were with a different camouflage. But I liked this one better, but I liked the markings on here. So this French flag here is airbrushed, so this is not a decal. Thought it did a pretty all right job. I don't know why I'm doing this. I could put it on here and have it spin around for me. So there we go. So far the build for this kit, it was pretty easy. Took like maybe 2 weeks. With painting, the build itself took like a day and a half. Like just like an, if you have like a like spare free day, you could build this entire thing and like from like 8 a.m. to like 9. So it's a pretty short build. It's pretty easy. The fit was great. So yeah, this is the first kit I've ever built from ICM. So let's add it to the stash. Okay, here we are putting it on our shelf. So we'll put it into its slot. There we go. Next to the other French girls. So there you go. Here's a shot of all of our French tanks together. So there you go. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I guess I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.